Hi everyone, it's Aunt Fernita. Today's story is called Favorite Son. The memory verse is from John chapter 15, verse 12. It says, "Love each other as I have loved you." Today's message is God helps me love my Christian family. Is there anything that you really wish you had? Have you ever wanted it so badly that it made you angry because someone else had it and you didn't? 10 boys wanted what their brother had. They were so jealous of him that they planned something terrible. Joseph had 11 brothers, 10 older brothers, and 1 younger brother. The older brothers did not like him at all. They probably left him out of the games they played. They didn't take him with them when they went somewhere. They didn't want to be around him. The Bible says they hated him. Joseph was Father Jacob's favorite son. Their father always gave him the best presents. When Father Jacob made Joseph a colorful new coat, all the brothers were jealous. They didn't think Joseph deserved nicer things than they got. Joseph's brothers also thought he was proud, which made them even angrier. Once God gave Joseph a dream that he and his brothers had been cutting stalks of grain and tying them into sheaves. Suddenly, all of his brothers' sheaves bowed to his. Another time, he dreamed that the sun, moon, and 11 stars had bowed down to him. Father Jacob asked, "Does this mean that you will rule over your mother and me someday?" They enjoyed being out on their own with no little brother to annoy them. But one day, Father Jacob asked Joseph to find them and to see how they were. Joseph, wearing his bright new coat, went in search of his brothers. And they saw him coming. "Here comes the dreamer," they said. "Let's kill him and throw his body into a well." They were all alone with the sheep. No one would know what they had done. The oldest brother, Reuben, disagreed. "Don't kill him," he argued. "Let's not shed any blood. Throw him into this dry well, but don't hurt him." Reuben knew that Joseph wouldn't be able to get out. The brothers could scare Joseph by leaving him in the well. Reuben didn't want to kill Joseph. He secretly planned to take Joseph out of the well later. Then he would take him back to their father. So when Joseph arrived, what a shock was waiting. His brothers didn't welcome him. They grabbed him and threw him into the well. Then Reuben left for a while. Before Reuben returned, a caravan of traders passed by, and the 9 brothers sold Joseph to them. He would become a slave. When Reuben returned, he looked for Joseph in the well, but didn't find him. He tore his clothes to show how upset he was and went to his brothers. "The boy is gone. What shall I do?" he cried. So the brothers killed a goat and soaked Joseph's beautiful coat in its blood. They would tell their father that Joseph had been killed by a wild animal. Joseph was actually on his way to Egypt. He would be far away from his father, his brothers, and his lovely coat. What would become of him? Jesus asks us to love our brothers and sisters. He says this for a reason. Our families fall apart when we don't love one another. Jesus doesn't want our family, the church, to fall apart. He will help you love your home and your church family. Ask Him to help you be loving.
This podcast is read by Franita Buddy for gracelink.net. Created and produced by Falvo Fowler. Post-produced by Faith Toe at Studio El Piso. The theme music is by Clayton Kinney. Animation and artwork by Giogo Godoy. The audio engineer was Karel Holness. For more information, please visit gracelink.net.